What is up, guys, and welcome back to another episode for today. And if you haven't hit the subscribe button for this channel yet, what are you waiting for? Hit it. So now what we're gonna do is we're gonna do 2v2 in Clash Royale with a new deck, which I made last week. And this is the Ice Spirit, Mega Knight, Sparky, Inferno Dragon, probably like all of my legendary cards put into one deck except for Zap and Skeleton Barrel. So let's head on to 2v2 match. But first let's open the silver chest. There you go. And hit the quest. Ooh, got many gems from that. So let's donate our clanmate one Inferno Tower. And then some Goblin Gang. Ooh, I got 5 views with what I shared earlier. So yup, as you can see, the 2v2 Super Touchdown Challenge. I tried it like earlier and I lost. So I have one loss already. One loss, I mean. So what are we waiting for? Let's go to 2v2 and quick match. This is actually a good 2v2 deck because it's all balanced. It can defend everything. We're having a teammate named Abraham. Oh, let's put the Mega Knight on those elite barbs. And probably just... there you go. As you can see, they're all swarming towards the Inferno Tower, which is so nice. Oh, now we're having the upper hand right now because of the Mega Knight. Ooh, that lag back there. Let's put a bandit and an ice wizard and zap that. So the zap worked perfectly. So let's log that away. Oh, they didn't even hit any of our bats. Try Sparky on the Inferno Tower. You know that's bad. Okay, fine. Let's go to the Inferno Dragon and he will log the princess at the back of the King Tower. Whoa! Sparky OP. This is gonna be an easy match. So we won the first 2v2 match, guys. Which is actually fun with Abraham. So let's leave and we got a golden chest. Let's open it, unlock it. What does donate more? And I checked the shop earlier and I don't have anything to buy, which is not bad. So far we're having good experience with this deck, which is nice. So another quick match with, I don't know his name. We're going up against, ooh, there you go. Get that balloon, there you go. That's what I was talking about. So, the bats. Let's put an ice wizard versus a surprise the golem with the madness. Zap. Where everything goes bad. It completely destroyed the golemites. Dragon, I mean. Jump now, what are you waiting for? No, 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 no. there! The spark is OP in this deck. See one tower in an easy step. The prince will dash to no. So, not bad. So let's put something there. Sparky, hit the inferno tower when it shows up. Oh, thanks for dragging my Sparky back to your... There you go. And the tower. Oh, this deck is so amazing. It's one of the best 2v2 decks that I've made. Oh, he also has Sparky. I didn't know that. Let's put two in front of me. What is that? Okay, let's show our Mega Knight to the opponent. What a perfect timing. It hit the Goblin Gang. Ice Wizard. Let's kill the bats. Let's put Sparky at the back. Oh, the lag. The lag is real. Direction. So the scatter barrel eventually hit it. So the Sparkies are hitting the tower. It's gonna be a 3-crown victory for us. Ooh, what an amazing deck. It's really amazing. Cannot say anything about the deck. Let's go for another one. Oh, well, let's open the crown chest that we just unlocked. Nothing really that impressive. Let's go with Blame Friends. Let's see if any of them accepts my match. Yup, there's one. Waiting for opponents. Why is it taking so long? Is this some kind of glitch? I'm just tapping the tips. What? No opponent? It's not possible. Let's try cancel and do it again. My teammate didn't accept the match or left. There we go. So now let's start with a hog. Oh, we're playing with Chrissy. My clanmate, which is good. What? Zap. That was an awful zap. Whoa. Let's leave it to the skeleton barrel. Ewiz. Let's put Sparky. Press. Nothing good. So, Ice Wizard. Oh no. Do you have anything? This deck is too expensive. Can't win this. Zap. Good zap. Not like the zap from a while ago. Well, look at their damage. And we're still got like 1/5 of the health of the tower. Let's put a spark there and wait for the Ewiz to come, which is bad. Ewiz. There you go. That's what I was talking about. Zap everything. Oh, it destroyed every single troop on the arena. Our troop. This is bad. Okay, third match goes to the opponents. Just surprising with the Mega Knight. Even though we're gonna lose. Enemy 3 crowned us. BR and QR88. Cool name though. So, yup. What do you say, guys? Let's change the Skeleton Barrel into Goblin Gang. Yeah, let's try. So, quick match. And then, let's see how the Goblin Gang works. Because my teammate also has a Goblin Gang. His reach. We're facing against Batuhan and Yunus Emperor. Come on. See how you go. Ooh, I am feeling this bad. This is bad. What? What? Did you see that? Zap, zap. Oh, my team is dropping the crying face. What a good log. Bam. Spam everything. With Ice Wizard. Let's put Goblin there. Ah! Guess it's a bad idea. So yeah. I need my Inferno Dragon right now. You're gonna get the first time. Good job, Batuhan and Yunus. Is that these guys? This deck is too expensive. That is why we're gonna lose to the third. I mean, we're losing the third and fourth match. Let's put all airdrops. Good, good, good. What? They're so good. Just hit it. We're not gonna give them the 3 crown. Lucky them. Hit log. La la la. I hope this works. Just work. Lightning OP. That's all I have to say. So let's change the Goblin Gang into no. I think we need a 2 elixir card. Try bats to make it less expensive. So let's go quick match and then there you go. La Maravilla. They're starting with a witch. Let's charge up with the Mega Knight. Let's prepare. No, let's just put an ice wizard. Pivot. Dash. Why did it dash? All I wanted to do is a dash. And yet it didn't. Let's make a push. Hope it does not have tornado or something. Like rocket. Log. Oh, ooh, the log is the best. Let's see, Sparky. What? Sparky didn't hit any of the tower. Not gonna work. Did you just see that? The tower reached the bridge. Well, goes OP. Well, goes OP. Royal Ghost is open. Royal Ghost again. Back at it again. What do you say this for? Bandit and they're gonna wait. Something like a rider in here. Now wait for that. Bats. They're one. Bandit. Good defense. Royal Ghost OP. Let's just wait for the Mega Knight to have an opening. Hey, we got the lost again. Ooh, well played. I think that will be all for today. So I hope you enjoyed. Please leave a thumbs up and like this video. And I hope you subscribe. Thanks for watching, guys. See you in the next video. Peace.